The Busset Challenge seems to be the hot favorite dance move of our B-Town celebs after Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone dancing queen Nora Fatehi has taken up the challenge. Nora Fatehi shared a video in which she is seen nailing the now viral Busset Challenge. In the video, Nora showed off her stunning moves in a shimmering outfit. As she shared the video, Nora also told her fans to watch her Busset on stage at the Filmfare Awards, which will be aired on April 11. Nora Fatehi's fans are mesmerized by her beauty and her dance performance. Nora, who looked absolutely gorgeous at the 66th Vimal Elaichi Filmfare Awards, shared behind the scenes of herself while she was getting ready for the grand evening. Some other news, Nora, who is known for her dance number Dilbar, was awarded the Performer of the Year award at the Dada Saheb Phalke Awards 2021. Nora shared her pictures with the award on social media and wrote, "Thank you so much for honoring me with the Performer of the Year award. It means so much that I've been recognized and appreciated for my work and presence. All the bleeding knees, back injuries, bruises, cuts, sleepless nights were all worth it. I'm always grateful to my fans and supporters." Here's an exclusive bite of Nora from Dada Saheb Phalke Awards 2021.
बहुत ही प्रिविलेज है मेरे लिए. मेरे हिसाब से ये एक रिस्पेक्टेड प्रेस्टीज अवार्ड है जो यहाँ पे एक अवार्ड मिल रही हूँ और मैं बहुत बहुत ही खुश हूँ क्योंकि मेरे हिसाब से ये इज्जत है. इट्स अ रिस्पेक्टफुल वे ऑफ रिसीविंग एन अवार्ड एंड आई एम वेरी वेरी हैप्पी. आई एम गेटिंग द अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट परफॉर्मर ऑफ द ईयर विच It means a lot for me because I put my heart and soul into all the performances that I've given since you guys gotten to know me. And all the bleeding knees and the back pains and the bruises, it's all worth it after being awarded such a prestige award. So, main bahut hi khush hoon.